Hi guys, welcome to another episode of M&A Mystery Tours. Okay, I found this game here. It's called Mobile Legends, and it seems like I can play this one okay, long as I'm in the tutorial section. Now I'm playing against the computer. That's what I'm here. Hopefully I might... Hang on, turn that down for a sec. Hopefully I make this fun for you guys out there. So, as I said, I'm in the practice area of this game. And here...
Let me take you to another world.
There we go, guys. Fighting this creature here. I don't know what he is, but lizard man, something like that. Lizard.
Who would recognize someone as weak
and weak? Oh, come on. Die already. How about this? No. There you go. Where am I going?
Sure, good fellas teach you how to fight.
No, I don't want to fight this big creature because it'll probably knock me on my behind. And this one here. Let's go find the gang. Actually, yeah. Press this plus sign. Up here we got a couple of things to collect.
Let me take you to another world.
Look at this big dude, guys.
Your strategies are...
Gotta stand back from him, I think, a little bit. No, in the circle. I'd at least be in that circle. God, where's that power? Big power thingy. No, gonna wipe me out. There we go. He just wiped me out. Alright, now we just start all over again. Let's go up here this time. Yeah, this game I could be interested going online with, but we need to practice first. Get a bit of practice in. It's going to take a little bit, but that's okay. Don't need to rush it. Look at this crab, guys. Mr. Krabs.
Ha!
Am I getting him? Come on. Where's that big fire? And collect that.
Why don't you just surrender?
Come on, stay on the track here. Oop. I can't go into there. Where's the gang? Where's the other gangs? Here's another bug. I thought you died. Now he has. Let's collect these other things as well.
Yeah.
And we can tackle a bear if we want to. There we go.
I will do anything for the abyss.
There we go. Let's collect that. Cool down mode. These other creatures, way too big. Here we go, here's the gang. I died. Kick me on my behind. Nearly set up.
Alright,
let's follow me. Let's do these for a change. I'm gonna keep not forgetting this. Oh. Here.
Let me take you to another world.
Okay. Oh, come on. Does it look like I'm ready to tackle online? Not quite sure.
Your strategies are pitiful.
Your strategies are pitiful. Let's do something that's a bit more easy. Slightly there. There we go.
Let me take you to another world.
It's a turtle.
Who would recognize someone as weak as you?
even. Collect these guys. Not even done nothing. How's that? Look at this creature, guys. It's huge. Was that big fire? Oh, I can't remember now. Am I going to get this big one down? Come on, takes a long time. Come on. Nearly squash me. At least I got a big one down. This one's a little bit harder though, guys. 2-1-1, how's that? Got a little one and a big one. Oh no, one more. Come on. No, oh, no, it's him again. Mr. Computer. Oh, why does he keep knocking me, killing me all the time? And there we go. Got defeated. That's no good. We want winnings. What do we got? Computer has got better. Alright, there you go, guys. What are your thoughts on this game? I can go into practice, or I can do go on to, not a live for the live stream, but just live online. But I don't want to do that just yet. So we go into practice again.
I do what I want to do.
I do what I want to do, yeah. Different opponent this time. Oh, you gotta purchase it. Okay. Come computer. Dragon Ball? No wonder I'm getting thrashed. I'm getting my butt kicked on this one. Oh, shoe fly, go away. Okay, we have one more shot at this in the practice mode. And see what your thoughts. Huh? You guys can let me know if I'm ready to go on line, to play online, or just keep practicing it on this one. I reckon probably keep practicing. There's no rush anyway, as I said, there's no rush to go online with it. Just got to get that practice mode in. At least this one I can play, sort of. can actually probably do pretty well on that. Oh, come on. Don't go on the line. Oh, what are you doing? Get out of there. Oh, actually. I don't know if I meant to do that. Come on. God, got me. First blood. Got him. Woohoo! Get out of there. Oh. Laddie. Dying all of a sudden.
Why don't you just surrender?
Okay, where's all the other? Here they come.
I will do anything for the abyss.
Come on, I've got you down before. Let's collect these items again. Is this lucky last or? How dare you shoot that arrow at me? cooked. Let's try a different way.
Why don't you just surrender? I will do anything for the abyss. Your life will be shattered in an instant.
Look at that.
Our turret has been destroyed.
Oh no. Oh. How can it be get destroyed all the time? Let's collect these things up here. There we go. What?
The abyss is home to me.
Oh.
Our inhibitor turret is under attack.
How can a city be destroyed? Keep running in there for. More collections. The computer's good, obviously. How many guys is there? Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it there. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, M&A Mystery Tours. I hope you like this game. Obviously I can play this one and not the other ones. The other ones were way too hard for me. And yeah, I find this one a little bit challenging and that. But I don't think I'm ready to do online gaming. I'm not really a gamer, so yeah, just having a go. It's all new to me, all brand new, doing this sort of thing. Hopefully I'll be able to practice more and do a live with this one instead of dying so quickly. All right, catch you later guys, bye.